sea, somewhere waiting for me. My lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing.
And I ask him questions, and he tells me all this stuff.
Yeah.
There you go. Just line up a little more. Paddle around for your video.
There you go. Push harder with that one. Turn around and...
All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
Hey everybody, we're out in the middle of the lake on paddleboard. I sail now.
I'm sailing! I sail, I'm a sailor, I sail now?
Well, that was an adventure. We went a lot farther than I thought. You can't really see this lake, but it's huge. We went way out there around the corner. There's another nook of it. I'll probably go on the maps and get a picture of this lake, and I'll show you exactly where we went on this. It was way farther than I thought we were gonna go. I sat down the whole time. I wore a life vest because I did not want to drown. My hips were hurting because of the position of my legs, but I paddled through it. I had to get out, and now my legs feel like rubber. I can't walk. But it was really, really fun. I'm glad we did it. I overcame my fear of being in the water. I mean, there was nothing separating me from falling off. I'm just sitting on the board, but it was awesome. So it was really fun. Let me throw up some maps of where we went and there, and we'll go from there.
Please tell us why you had to hide away.
if you ever drive by here and they have the garage, actually you can see it. Yeah, they're just they're taking the whole thing apart.
Wow. I want to get in there.
Something wrong, and so like my back hurts, like upper back right here, and it's like right in here, like right above my elbow is like slightly numb, like a pain.
Where is it?
Gathering place.
Gathering. Sounds like the name of a outdoor revival, you know, the gathering place. We finna go hear the word and praise the Lord. But no, it is not that. It is a place where people gather to walk
and
along
skateboard.
A lake and skateboard and bike.
And scooter.
And such.
And it's hot. It's right now 79, going to get to 89, but this Tulsa sun is much hotter than the Minnesota sun.
Oh yes, it is.
So
Tulsa's
I'm wearing shorts.
Got some sun. They may not have other things, but they have sun. They don't have caribou, but they got sun.
They don't have caribou?
No, they don't have caribou coffee. Although you can get caribou coffee in K-Pods in the grocery store, but you can't get caribou
fresh,
because they don't have any caribou stores. That's all right. We ain't going to hold that against Tulsa. They got other stuff.
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle. I want to ride my bicycle.
Song. Let's get them all spinning for the shot. Can we get them all spinning?
I'm just gonna. I'm gonna be the life giver to the pinwheels today.
You get those spinning more for this picture. You guys, spin those. couldn't video while doing it.
Oh.
Here,
if
you want me to.
We gotta get footage.
Later.
That's a clue.
She screamed.
It was probably her. Yeah, unless I don't need this, someone took care of that.
Yes!
Okay, real quick. I learned two things from that. This guy's getting it.
I think they enjoyed that.
Yeah, now I learned one other thing. So once again, this guy getting it. Rhythm. Out the wazoo.
Yes.
Second thing I learned, not so much. You're supposed to go boom, boom, clap. Yours was like boom, clap, thud, clang. Blah, 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 blah. Go ahead and stand up for me. What's your code name?
Reese's Pieces.
More of an Eminem guy. Okay, so Reese's Pieces. Let's hear it. Who was it?
I mean, I think we all know.
Yeah.
The fake mustache guy.
It was you,
ma'am.
Oh, it was me.
Yes.
Wait, hold on.
She did not deny it. She just said, "Oh, it was me." That sounds like
a confession. That does sound bad, and she may have committed another crime. I don't think that she committed any of these murders, though. No, I don't think it was her. I think.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Giggles.
That wouldn't make sense.
There's an issue.
I want my break now.
Not yet. You're about to have 6 more months here after I drop this news. Those 3 people are dead.
Yeah.
Somebody killed those.
Like you knew that. Nobody.
Hold on. She
She's either excited because there's more information, or she's excited because she killed him. She's like, yeah, they're dead.
It was sunshine.
You won.
So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming.
Mm-hmm.